Hi, I'm Carmi Shammas. I'm your astrologer. Today I'll talk about Sunday, the 9th of May. Today the moon is in Aries for the second consecutive day. So it means that today you still have a big chance to make a move or to do something very important for an important issue. If you are Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, if you're Gemini, and if you're Aquarius. Tomorrow, Monday, is going to be completely different. So if today is your day, try to make it. Starting with Aries, today with the moon in your sign, you are one of the most competent signs today. Today also, you're very daring, you're very strong, you're very capable, very determined. And today is a day that reflects how good you are, how skillful you are, how skilled you are, and how a lot of potential you possess, a lot of potential, and it shows. It's a beautiful day. Taurus, on the other hand, you may feel a little bit upset by the slow running, not even running, it's a slow motion of this day. It is a slow day actually, but you wouldn't mind if you don't have anything important. If you have something very, very definitive, very persistent today, I think it would be wise if you waited till Monday or Tuesday. That's when the moon will be in your sign. In all cases, today is a slow day and the results may not be very promising. So you have to be extremely careful, especially if you were born on the 1st or 2nd of May. Moving to Gemini, I think Geminis, today you have a better chance to make it than Monday and Tuesday. So today is your chance to make a move, to try something, to follow up on something. Otherwise, you'd have to leave things till late Wednesday. That would be late Wednesday, yeah, or probably you should leave them till Thursday or Friday. Otherwise, you have today. Probably you have to be extra careful if you were born on the 1st of June. Let's move now to Cancer. I think Cancer today, you may feel a little bit under stress. Things may feel maybe a little bit imposing, but I think you are quite fine. Things may trouble you a little bit. Maybe it's one thing that actually troubles you and you keep thinking of it, but then things seem to get better. Things get better, especially when you go, especially when it's around night, around Monday and Tuesday, that would be a different story. But today, yeah, it's okay. Be a little bit more careful. I think it's your moodiness that may play the negative factor today. So that's, if you can control that, you'll be quite fine. But if you were born between the 28th and the 30th of June, just be a little bit more careful. Planet Mars may attract trouble and accidents. Let's move now to Leo. I think Leos today are in for a very nice surprise. You are very, very efficient. You're very happy. You're very skillful. And I think Leos today, you will shine. And I think you'll outshine everybody. So if you have a job to do, if you have a chore to do, I think today you should run. You should not run away from them. Take them, take the challenge, and you will shine. Beautiful day, especially if you were born on the 21st, 22nd of August. Let's move now to Virgo. I think Virgos today, even though you have things to do, even though you may not find a lot of free time for yourself, I think today you can make a beautiful job. Today you are very considerate, but you also respect your own needs, and I think today you will go for your needs, meaning that you will prioritize your own needs first. This is a very good day. I think you're recuperating. Maybe you had some tough times on Wednesday and Thursday. Today is like a catch-up kind of day. If you were born on the 3rd, 4th, 20th, 21st of September, you can be very lucky. Let's move now to Libra. Libra, it's kind of a very important day because it needs precision. It needs you to be flexible also in the way you handle things, in the way you see things first, and the way you react to seeing these things. So first you have to notice and observe what you're seeing, then what you're thinking, and then what you're going to say or react, or your reaction. So I think Libras today, don't complicate your life. Just make up your mind and just say that today, whatever happens, you're going to be happy. You're going to keep a smile on your face, and you'll not look for trouble, whatever it is. And mind you, it's not a terrible day. It's just like maybe some moodiness that may come and go. Still, you can be very lucky if you were born on the 6th, 7th, 21st, 22nd of October. Let's move now to Scorpio. Scorpio, today is a very, very long day. It is an exhausting day. And if you want my advice, today, Sunday is a lot. It's by far better than Tuesday and Wednesday, Monday and Tuesday. So get on with your work, finish your chores for the day, prioritize and leave for Monday and Tuesday the things that don't need a lot of work and don't need a lot of interaction, okay? So take it easy, but work on your chores and try to finish them up before the deadline. Be extra careful if you were born between the 3rd and the 6th of November. Let's move now to Sagittarius. I think Sagittarius, today you can be very happy. You can be very, very interesting and very interested in things. People will flock to you. People will would want to be with you, would wish to feel your vibes, positive, bubbly vibes. This is a very nice day. It's very inviting. You're very charismatic. Your smile, your laugh, even just your simple being, presence, being around people is quite reassuring. It's a very positive day for you. Enjoy. Moving to Capricorn, although you may feel a little bit, maybe a little bit nostalgic, maybe you just want to go from time to time for a very short time, maybe down that memory lane. If it brings you pain, maybe you should leave that lane. Come back to your reality. There's no point in living in sad situations. I think you deserve to enjoy your time. This is a beautiful month. Many beautiful opportunities are waiting for you. You've been through very tough times, but today and these times are a lot better than the past. So get ready to receive on Monday and Tuesday the most beautiful effects of the new moon in Taurus. So although today you feel a little bit nostalgic, a little bit down, or maybe you feel a little bit quiet and withdrawn, it's a beautiful day. It is a beautiful day. Moving now to Aquarius. I think Aquarius, you're very fast, you're very quick, quick to react, quick to understand things, quick to say things, and I think you're very capable of handling anything. You can actually renegotiate certain issues, certain points with family or maybe with some business people. Today is a very beautiful day for exams, for meetings, for defending a case, for traveling, for interaction. Everybody can be lucky today, especially if you were born on the 17th, 18th of February, but be extra careful if you were born on the 2nd or 3rd of February. Moving now to Pisces. Pisces, today is a very, very nice day. It's a happy day. It's a beautiful day. And I think Pisces today can enjoy a beautiful, empowering moments. Beautiful, empowering moments. There's a lot of beautiful vibes coming your way that will empower you with self-confidence and determination. So if you have something to do, you want to decide on something, and you thought that you lacked maybe that audacity, I think today you have it. You have it. Today you have everything. You got it. So get on with your day and plan for the next week. It's a beautiful, gorgeous, empowering day. Beautiful. So basically, this is it for Sunday. I wish you all a beautiful day and see you tomorrow. Enjoy. Bye-bye.